releasing on 26th all over India, and I've been looking forward to it for a long time because it has gone through, you know, the censor board issues and everything regarding regarding Bibi's character, which I've played in the film. And Shai Bibi Golam is a very important film in my career, and I think it's Protim De Gupta is also very very important film, and it's the second film, and we've been friends for long, so. I think it's an important film to be made now in 2016, and the kind of society we are living in. I think it's very important to voice a woman's opinion in the way I have in the film. So yes, I'm hopeful that audience is going to like it. It's a thriller. It's a commercial film. A lot of song and dance and everything.
Can you tell us about your character?
The name of my character in the film is Joya. She's a middle-class housewife, and you know, the usual incompetence that she faces in her daily life, and she breaks out from her household force and does something which makes her feel liberated. She feels emancipated. And she becomes open about her desires, both emotional and sexual. And I think that's something important to happen today as a woman. And I feel very proud to be a part of this film, and I thoroughly enjoyed myself playing the character.
And what's your upcoming project?
Apart from this, I've done two more Bengali films, one of which will hopefully release in Christmas, during Christmas. And yes, I've shifted to Bombay this year around February. And I've done a play called The Doll's House, Ibsen's Doll's House. And I'm trying to, you know, look forward. I'm looking forward for future prospects, and trying to meet up directors and producers and casting directors. And I think films are always based on real life incidents, and they are a reflection of the society. I mean, we filmmakers don't make films that happen in some other planet. And yes, a lot of this film is based on real life incidents. And I guess that's why the censor board had so much of issue. They're always living in denial and don't want to show people actually what is the scenario. And that's why I think it is important.
What prompted you to do this?
I love the script, and I wanted to work with Protim when he did his first film, which didn't happen. And it's a kind of a character that I haven't played before, and I don't want to repeat myself as an actress. So this was something extremely new and brave and bold, which excited me to take up this project.
Can you see me?
Well, I have shifted my base from Kolkata, and I'm going back to Kolkata for work and shooting and all, and promoting my film when they're releasing. So yeah, I am talking to a lot of people, so hopefully I'll start doing something by the end of this year.
I want to ask about this character. What kind of quality do you want to make in your real life? What kind of quality?
I think for a woman, voicing opinion is very important, because we keep on saying, you know, we are equal with men, and we don't see much of that happening in reality. And I think
we are making this popcorn. One second, hold on, sir. Silence.
So much of. I think you know, when words like sex or desire come out of a woman's mouth, it still makes people look at them, and you know, men and the society will roll their eyes. So that is the difference between reality and films. I think that's why we want to make such films, so that we can you know, show people that's what we talk about in books or in Facebook and Twitter and social media, that you know, it's equal and equal rights. But you know, still, if a woman is wearing a bikini, that becomes news. if a heroine is wearing a bikini in a film, that is that captures a lot of attention, and that's, I think, where the hypocrisy of the society lies.
Thank you so much. I'm very excited. Gautam is a dear friend, and I've always had a lot of faith in his talent. The way he's used to review our films as well. Now he's come up with his own film, so I'm very excited to watch it now.
Are you looking forward to work in Bengali films?
Yeah, of course. I'm looking forward to work in every language. I don't think art has any language. As long as the script connects with my heart, I'm open to do each and every language film.
Some people are saying the film is based on real life incident. So what do you think about?
I don't know. I have no idea about the film. I think I'm very open about how it's going to turn out. But I'm pretty sure it will be a really good film.
Absolutely.
I think बहुत अच्छा है जिस तरह से regional cinema तरक्की कर रहा है, बढ़ रहा है, growth हो रहा है और audience भी accept कर रही है. तो I think it's a great sign for every filmmaker जो सिर्फ मुंबई में नहीं, मुंबई के बाहर films बना रहे हैं, क्योंकि audience accept कर रही है. तो I think it's good time for cinema. Sorry, professional friend. I'm acting only professional friend as of now. I finished a film with Vikramaditya Motwani, sir. Okay. Then there's a film called Newton, which is a black comedy. And then I've signed few things, which I'll be talking about soon.
Our champions, PV Sandhu, she's back to India.
Who?
PV Sandhu.
Yeah, of course. Yes, she's back. She's back in Hyderabad now. Yeah, of course. We all are very proud of her. And I saw the match live when it was going on. And I felt immensely proud of her. I think she is a true blue hero.
Do you think the sport should be promoted at a larger scale?
I'm hopeful. I think it should be promoted on a really, really larger scale. Because all these people have worked really hard and they have made our country proud. So I hope next time it will be even better. You can't compare. I don't know what happens inside, but I'm really proud the way our players have performed, especially these girls who have shown everyone. I think
that's what people look at, they beti bachao beti padhao, aaj kal log keh rahe hain beti khilao. So what do you say, ye is tarah ka jo slogan hai pure desh mein,
I think bahut zaruri hai. I think koi bhi country tabhi tarakki kar sakti hai jab us desh ki betiyan, us desh ki behne jo hai tarakki karengi. To I'm jo aapne kaha bilkul sahi hai. I think betiyan hain hum log hain kyunki ladkiyan hain, aurte hain.
Thank you so much.
Hi. I'm very excited because पहली बात तो ये एक बंगाली फिल्म है, मैं बंगाली हूँ and these actors are my favorite actors. यहाँ पे जो ऋतिक है, मैं ऋतिक जी के साथ एक बंगाली फिल्म कर चुकी हूँ and he's a fabulous actor. So I think that firstly we should not discriminate between Bollywood, Tollywood and Hollywood. Everything is Indian cinema and we are doing very well.
So can we see you in future?
Yeah, I did a Bengali film. Abhi to maine bataya Ritik ji ke saath maine ek Bengali film main kar chuki.
Bengali cinema bhi kaafi had tak badh raha hai, to uske bare mein kya kehenge? Like it's growing a lot.
No, I think Bengali cinema was always very powerful because we have had directors like Ray who was making films for Bengal. So I think we are much ahead of what we are seeing right now, the pan India. Yeah, I'm doing something. Maybe I start. उससे पहले मैं एक web series कर रही हूँ जो 10 तारीख से शुरू हो रही है, and फिर I go for a film. No, there's nothing. I don't look at genre. ऐसा नहीं कि मैं कुछ particular genre करना चाहती हूँ. But I'm just looking for good characters. Good films, good script, good directors. Very important.
Thank you so much.
जवाब एक ही दो ना. इनका सवाल का जवाब.
मैं यहाँ से पूछ रहा हूँ लेकिन.
अच्छा सब. Okay, हाँ पूछिए. क्या पूछा था आपने फिर से?
साहिब बीबी गुलाब नाम काफी ट्रिक करता है सुनने में.
हाँ एक्चुअली साहिब बीबी गुलाम तो हम लोग काफ़ी सालों से सुन रहे हैं. इट्स लाइक क्लासिकल नेम इन हिंदी फिल्मों में. बहुत पहले अबरार अलवी साहब की फिल्म आई थी साहिब बीबी गुलाम, गुरुदत्त साहब ने उसमें अभिनय किया था मीना कुमारी के साथ. तो वो वैसे ही एक हिस्टोरिकल रेफरेंस तो है ही. उसके बाद आई थिंक धुलिया साहब ने एक फिल्म बनाई थी साहिब बीबी गुलाम, गैंगस्टर हो गया था उसका. तो आई थिंक ये एक नया मुझे लगता है ट्विस्ट है क्योंकि बिकॉज इट्स इन बांग्ला विच इज़ माई मदर टंग दैट्स व्हाई आई एम एक्साइटेड टू सी इट या मैं क्योंकि मैं बंगाली हूँ और मेरी मातृभाषा बंगाली है तो मैं बीच बीच में कभी अभी जाके कलकत्ता में एक बंगला फिल्म करके आता हूँ वो उसको बोलते हैं बांग्ला में टांग देश टांग तो अभी रिसेंटली वो अभी उसके लिए टोरंटो जाऊंगा अक्टूबर में प्रीमियर पे एक है फिल्म लेकिन वो अभी बताऊंगा नहीं आई थिंक कुछ दिन में आपको पता चल जाएगा
क्यों नहीं बताएंगे
अभी नहीं बता सकते थैंक यू मगर डायरेक्टर ने मना किया थैंक यू